Welcome back to my YouTube channel, or let's say, welcome back to the Pickle Party. Okay, so today I'm gonna just be making a random slime for you guys, because I just got some confetti from the dollar, from a DG. Okay, and I got 3 bottles of glue, and I got some containers, so let's get into the video. So, I'm gonna take my Elmer's glue. This one looks different because of this. It usually is white, but it's orange. I don't know why. And we're just gonna put a little bit. Not too much. We're gonna put some lotion in. Now guys, this lotion is amazing. It's amazing. You guys should really get some. I think you can kind of get it from, like, Avon or something. But, yeah. I'm going to put some scent in. And I'm going to put some baby oil in because I think that'll, like, just make it glossy. And we want some glossy stuff. Don't we? We want some glossy slime. I love glossy slime personally because it's so beautiful. And we're gonna put some. I love pink and stuff, so we're gonna put some pink in. Okay, and now we're gonna mix. And I'm gonna use my baby spoon to mix. No, I'm gonna use my spatula. I don't usually use a spatula, but. Mix it in so well. And we're gonna put some glitter in this. My glitter, one of my glitter cells. And of course I can't find it. Well, I'll find it later. So we'll just put, for now, we'll just put some blue glitter in. Oh, wait. Oh, I thought it fell on the floor, but it actually just fell over. So we're going to put some pinkish purple glitter in, just a little, not too much. And then we're going to put in big blue glitter, just a little, not too much. Because we want this one to be beautiful. Okay. See that, but mix. Now we're gonna add some confetti. Then I get, oh, don't wanna spill this. I'm just joking. Just joking, it's so cringy. I probably should stop being cringy because my friends probably watch this YouTube channel, so. Yeah. Stop being cringy, Haley. Don't leave. You're gonna embarrass yourself. So we're just going to put, like, a little bit in. Oh, so pretty. Gosh, that is so pretty. Oh. It looks prettier in real life than it does on camera, probably, but who knows. So, mixy. I'm going to put some more in. I want this to be super crunchy. And, yeah. Oh, and I got some extras, guys, because, you know, it's Valentine's. And so I got, like, 18 boxes of stickers, and they're adorable. And then I got some containers, 2-ounce containers, right here. And they're 12. Good enough to hold me till I get my allowance next month. $23, I'm so excited. Maybe more, probably. Probably more. And I only have a slime shop at school. And not on Etsy or eBay or whatever you want to say. And let's get my activator that I just made. Oh. the box?
Yeah, I'll take some stickers.
Yeah, later.
Why can't I have some stickers?
Because I said so.
You're so rude. You're so rude. I have some stickers.
Yeah, well, you'll get some. Okay, so if Super now activated, that does not make sense. But
can I have some stickers?
Yes, Jesse, stop later. So, oh my gosh, this feels amazing.
Can I feel it?
Later.
I can't feel it now.
Because I'm making a video. Oh my gosh. Okay. So. Oh my gosh, this feels amazing.
Can I have some stickers?
Jesse, for real. I'll tell Grandma.
Oh wow, like I'm so scared.
Ooh. Oh, best talks.
Oh, I'm so scared.
I'm not talking to you. So this has the best blocks. And if you guys don't know what that means, it means it's like has super amazing cooking sound. Grandma!
Can I play with your slime?
Grandma!
Slime.
Grandma!
Don't worry, I'm leaving, okay? Can I play with your slime?
Grandma!
Hey, boy, slime.
She won't stop saying, can I play with your slime? Can I play with slime? Can I have some stickers? Can I have some stickers? I hate it when it gets on my hands. Like sticky white. Okay. Okay, so oh my, this is so crunchy guys. And oh my god, it's so crunchy. So if you get this confetti from Dollar General or wherever you can find it, get it because it makes your slime
amazing.
I recommend putting it in clear slime. Just saying. And it does not, the confetti does not poke your fingers. It doesn't hurt when you play with it. So, amazing. So, yeah. But shout out again to Maddie R. Girl, you make everybody laugh. And basically, this YouTube channel is based off of her, kind of, because she loves having pickle parties. And the green ones, like the ones that you get out of jars, not the inappropriate kind. Because I know there's also people on YouTube that probably thought something else, so. Yeah, but if there's little kids watching this, they meant, like, the kind that you eat that are turned in from, that are turned from, zucchini into, or whatever they are, into a pickle. They're pickled. And then they're turned into a pickle. They turn into a pickle after they're pickled. Sounds really confusing, but I learned that a long time ago. But, yeah. But thank you guys for watching this video. And, yeah, make sure you click like and subscribe and give me some video ideas down below because I want to try to do what you guys like. I don't know what you guys like. Do you want me to do a toy review? But I can't do, like, expensive stuff. Do you want me to mix all my slimes? What do you want? Do you want me to do a squishy video? I don't know what you want. Okay, but yeah, I'm just loving this slime, so just saying. Let's play out with a slime ASMR.